It's because of you there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
See, it's your fault.
No.
So it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute, but I only stole the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's your father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
It was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place.
Yeah, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean.
The other bean.
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's yours.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's hers.
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife... Oh, dear, but I never knew it, so with you. But don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But see, it's her fault.
But she
didn't. And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again...
We were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that head?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
Yes, I bought about the harp in the third place.
The harp, yes.
What, you dare me to?
I dared you to?
You dared me to? She said that I was scared to. She dared.
No, I
so
didn't.
It's your fault.
Wait a minute.
You hadn't dared him to.
And you had left the harp alone.
You hadn't thrown away the first place.
No! No.